Hello friends, welcome to Glorious Nature. Today I'm going to share about Aglaonema pink splash. So you can see a very colorful Aglaonema plant. So it like a pink color, okay? So this plant is called Aglaonema pink splash. So regarding Aglaonema, it is a good indoor plant as well as we can keeping in outside. But it survive in temperature, outside temperature from 20 degree Celsius to 30 degree Celsius. If you are keeping indoor also, it like a bright indirect light. So we can keep near our windows. Then regarding care, first we can move on to soil. Well drained, completely well drained soil is good for this Aglaonema plant. So when we are selecting that soil, I am choosing the mixture of 50% of coco peat or peat moss, then 40% of multi-purpose compost, then 10% of perlite. This is the mixture I am using for my Aglaonema plant. Then regarding water, when the soil is completely dry, then only we can apply water. So we can do by fingertip method. So when the soil is dry, then we can apply. Then regarding humidity, this plant like humidity, it like high humidity. So if our room have very low humidity, we can boost the humidity by pebble spray method or misting method. Then regarding propagation, actually Aglaonema plant we can propagate by root division. Otherwise we can take that stem cutting. So we can not from this one, if it become big type after it become grow that root, okay, not stem, we can take one stem, then we can putting in water, after root form we can shift it to soil. So we can use by stem cutting propagation as well as then root division. Then regarding problems, actually Aglaonema plant cause for some root rot, okay, root rot due to the over watering, so that leaf become yellow and plant will die. Then second one is leaf tip become brown and dry, it due to the under watering, sometime it due to low humidity. So we can boost up our room humidity. Then as well as it due to sometime if our room air is too much dry, then it cause for leaf tip become brown. So we can, sometime we are using fan more time, so it we can reduce that fan usage, then we can put on AC. So because if we are putting more fan, we are using fan, so it cause for our air become dry. So we have to take care about that. So this is the care regard. Then sometime that due to fungal infection, we can see that leaf spot. So if any, we can see that leaf spot in our plant, we can remove that leaf. So this is the problem facing by Aglaonema. So if you, I will show my Aglaonema pink splash plant. Very colorful, beautiful plant. So we can decorate our interior with this Aglaonema plant. So after we can see flower in Aglaonema plant also. I think you can see here green type of flower starting, okay, then it open like white color. So you can see now one flower formed here. So if you like my video, please share. Then if you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Then please put your comments regarding my videos. So we can see in next video. Bye bye.